Friday, July the 13th. This is your Dixie 50 feature here at Hattiesburg Speedway. Southern Dirt Track Report here, and this is the last half of the race here. 25 laps to go. Top six got inverted. David Williamson wins the first 25 laps, and he's sitting in sixth place. A really good race so far. Caution's gonna come out. We got a rollover. Red flag is out.
Fans, hang on a second. We want to check on that.
Rollover and then Fowler hits him.
Sexton, all the cars are gonna come to a stop. Red flag condition.
Not Fowler's fault there. Had nowhere else to go. So, scary moment here.
All right, fans, we just got word. Driver is okay.
Driver is okay.
So let's give it up for
red flag conditions here at Hattiesburg.
Got split around back in with lights are out.
All right, lights are out. Here we go. We're going green. On the speedway.
One's up in the top. Done.
All right, here we go. Green flag will be coming out. Coming out of four. Going, caution flag is out, and here comes the black flag.
And Ernie Parker, black flag is a 41 of Billy Walker.
Billy Walker gets the black flag there. Here we go on the restart here.
I
car spinning in turn four. Caution is out.